threats and theatrics. Tch, whoever this new goblin is, they're living up to the legacy.
Welcome to my world.
I think we have stuff like this where I'm from.
Pieces of the symbiote. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Why? What happens then? You get mind controlled, go on chaotic rampages, all that fun stuff.
Is it Carnum or Venage? Do you have a business card?
Whatever. Amazing what they can do in these labs. What?
Goblins using the Nexus to control them.
Welcome to the party.
We must obey. Squish the spider.
Me? Me?
Squish all the spiders.
Ah, thanks. That's much clearer.
Destroy! Destroy!
What the shock is that thing?
Some kind of symbiote hybrid?
Just when you thought Venom and Carnage couldn't get any more cuddly.
Surprises, didn't I? Enjoy!
Usually I like it when old friends get together, but not like this.
I do throw the best parties, don't I?
Sure, if you don't count any other party ever.
Comes.
collection I've got going. Things just went from bad to worse, you guys.
Well, at least he went by the name Carnum.
Yeah. Way cooler than Venich.
I think he's about to... Watch out!
It's amazing what you can do with a little technology. And access to every reality.
Yeah, Goblin. Most people would choose to make the world a better place or go on extended vacation, but your idea is so much better.
Live streaming that.
down, boy! Nice slobbering monster!
Oh, Janet! I can't use this!
I think we did it!
It's like I always say, if you want something done right, you gotta do it yourself!
Any ideas?
You monster!
Me the monster? Now, come on! That's rich!
That makes two for our team, guys!
Wanna join us on our ride against Kang?
We can catch up later. Got some other business first.
And I'll lend you a hand. Looks like you need it.
Okay, see you back at the mansion.